what the feeling is to be in those shoes, whether it be the coach, the player, the fan. That real feeling of success, joy and reward.
One by Jim. Jim has on his kick with strip by Jason Woodson. He came across. 17 seconds left in the game. Lost his speed. Down the near board. Josh in the deck. Still has the puck on his stick. Left to center and press. Kick into the net. Wider through hole with 12.6 seconds remaining in the game. And that may be the championship winner.
What more can Ryder Furlong do on this weekend to cement himself as one of the most important players in this USC program? Only the second weekend he's played with the Trojans. Such an important.
No!